Good morning everyone. My name is Jyoti. Today we are going to solve class 1 EVS. So our first main is choose the correct option. And the first question is animals that live in forest are called. So here we have big animals, pet animals, domestic animals and wild animals. So the answer is wild animals, that is option number 4. So it is option number 4. Now let us see the second question. Which of the following birds cannot fly? See here we can see sparrow, ostrich, dove and crow. Which is a huge bird over here? It is ostrich. So the correct option which cannot fly is option number 2, which is ostrich. Now the third question. Insects have dash legs. You can see many insects over here like grasshopper, ladybug, housefly. Almost all the insects have 6 legs. So the correct option is 1. Now the fourth question. Birds have dash wings. You can see many birds over here and all the birds have only 2 wings. So the correct option is option number 3. Now let us go to the fifth question. Which of the following is a wild animal? So here we have cat, monkey, lion and dog. So which animal lives in forest are called as wild animals? And that is over here option number 3, lion. Now we will go to the sixth question. Which of the following birds can swim? So here we have sparrow, duck, pigeon, parakeet. So by seeing this only you can identify. Here the duck is in water. So duck is the animal or bird which can swim in water. That is option number 2. Thank you.